That was a long day. It took me around 3 hours, but I made it. That's good. Getting out of Mozambique wasn't so complicated as getting into Malawi, actually, but so my washed passport was fine. And then my tip that was overdue was fine as well, didn't pay any fine. So that's a good thing. Let's try to overtake this. Wow, this guy's gonna be here for days, I reckon. I'm back to Mufasa Lodge at the Monkey Bay, and Riki prepared me this super special accommodation. I'm gonna be staying on this boat that is sort of on land but still a boat. Mayamiko and I met last year, so we've been friends since, and now finally I'm back to Mufasa Lodge. Mayamiko is participating in the special program run by Riki, the owner of Mufasa Eco Lodge, and she's running sports program and extra education, so his English has improved. I'm very proud of him. And she's looking after 12 children, and one of them is Mayamiko, and yeah, he's like my best friend.
Ready? So what's the name of it?
Gonfan.
What is it? Gonfan. Gonfan? Careful with the knife, hold on. Let me try. It's a bit sour. Monkeys like it?
Oh wow, you good, my
Although the sun is already there, the rain hasn't stopped. And my boat is still leaking.
The weather cleared up. I mean, it stopped raining. We still have a little bit of wind. And Mayamiko and I will be cooking today. We're cooking on the boat. What are we going to have, Mayamiko? What are we going to have? Yeah, but what?
Pasta.
Pasta. And? What we're gonna have for lunch today. Done it well. What song are you gonna sing for us today?
Malawian song.
Okay, it's Malawian song, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, and it's your favorite? You just like singing it?
Yeah.
And what's it about?
Malawian song.
Okay, all right. I'm ready.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nali dile duma pulani danguku mana yendi ne ee gunandi sanja maplani gunandi kumbari de vitili awi diguti safundo manifesto komandi kangolo amubo malako. Sinza tula pansi ubiyo. Osu sabom, samare pera madamiji. Koma ulenda uno akumana nazo. Didi bechpa ni ine ine genda. Iwe ndiwe mayu andine. Mugulani yanga mapulani.
Ready for a little dance with Mayamiko. Oh, he's good. Be a good boy. Study very hard, yeah? And I'll see you next time.
Thank you. I got to this incredible village, which is just hidden in the bay, Chizare village, and this is Lexon, the chief of the village. It's so nice to meet you.
This village is very, very, very good. We just make my friend here. He's coming from Australia.
Polish from Australia?
From Poland. It's very nice. The lake is very heavy, very windy.
Oh my
very
God,
rough.
I know,
very,
right?
Very rough.
I'm glad I didn't sink on the sky.
Yeah, he's very glad because he's just seeing here in Malawi. I don't know when you go back to Australia.
We just remember. Stay here forever.
Yeah. We just remembering okay? me.
You accommodate me here?
No. Yes.
No problem.
Yeah.
Chief, Major, you guys live off the fishing, right?
Yeah.
Pretty much everyone here goes on the lake, catch the fish, yeah. And then you catch boats because you can. The only way you can get to this village is via water or just walking. There is no road.
Yeah.
So it's around 13 kilometers yeah. to get to town. And that's how people live here. They just catch fish and they take it to Monkey Bay and trade it for vegetables, right? Because here there's no grass, as you can see. You can't really grow, you can't farm. So pretty much it's only fishing for everyone, right?
Yeah.
How long you've been a chief in this village?
Yeah, we stay in 2 years. Or
2 years.
Yeah.
And the chief before you, it's how did he select you? So it's not, you don't become chief by birth. It's how you become chief. Someone needs to nominate you, right? Choose you,
yeah.
Right? So how did he know about you, the old chief?
He just recommended me.
Uh-huh.
The older one, he stay in a chief for 40 years. He's just very old. Then he elected me to become a chief.
Right. And yeah. You came from a different village?
Yeah. Well, no. The same village.
Oh, you were already here.
Yeah,
so
we are here.
Okay.
We're not coming from another village. We are here in Chizare.
Right. And for how long are you going to be a chief? You don't know?
Only 2 years, I must say.
Now, but in the future?
I don't know the time.
As long as you can.
Yeah.
So what are your duties? What do you do as a chief in the village?
We just, when the, I can...
You're like pretty much like a police, you like a judge,
like
everything, right?
Yeah, we took a police when the people make a violence here, we just
choose a person,
we took the man here, just come here, then we just make a peace to go to the police. The police is just helping us.
Sure. Yeah. So in your duties is pretty much to solve problems between...
Yeah, we solve the problem with the village.
Yeah. And then you marry people, right? You give them the certificate.
Yeah, when the person get married, we give the permission to me, the owner, when she or he is married.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then when kids are getting born, they... Getting born here in the village, or you take
no, we go to hospital
if you on time.
Yeah. When he just get here, we charge it,
okay?
Yeah, we pay 5,000.
Oh,
yeah,
right. Every time,
every time,
that's a lot of money,
yeah,
okay, right. Thank you so much for this beautiful tour. I'm so glad I actually made it, and I'm glad I didn't sink on
don't
this bloody kayak.
Don't forget about me.
I won't, I promise.
You are my friend.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. How long did it take you to build this house?
Only 2 months.
2 months?
Yeah.
And where did you bring all the products from? Monkey Bay?
We just go by Monkey Bay.
So you've got, like one room here?
No. This one is a children.
Children's room.
And
your house is behind
us? My own house.
And
this is a bathroom.
Ah, this is a bathroom. Can I have a look?
Yes.
Yeah?
You can go and look.
Thank you. So this is a bathroom?
Yeah, this one is a bathroom. This is a bathroom.
Ah, I see. So you just shower here, right? Or you're doing toilet here?
Yeah, I know. The toilet is on top.
Ah, so this is just for the shower?
Yeah, this is for the shower.
Right.
This is a proper house.
Wow. So you've got like glass
windows.
House.
This one. This is my house.
Ah.
You can take a photo here.
Right. So this is where you stay with your wife, yeah?
Yeah. This is my last children.
Ah, that's your last.
This one.
What's your name?
Richard.
Richard?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, Richard. How old are you now?
It's 11 years.
Old. 11 years? You go to Monkey Bay to school?
Yeah, I stay go to Monkey Bay. Can I tell you about Jungle and Banok?
So, Richard, where's your room? Where you stay? His room is there?
Yeah, it's not finished.
So all the kids stay here with you?
Yeah.
How many?
Two.
Two?
Yeah.
And the rest of your kids? Different house?
Yeah, different. No. That woman.
With the other one? They're the first wife?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. One, two, three. Come on. Are bunnies, one white, one black. What's this?
For
the chickens?
They're for the chickens.
Really?
Yeah.
Here we go. Huh. Is that where they lay eggs? They lay eggs then?
Yeah, they lay eggs here.
Alright, so Lexan joined me for a little walk back to the village. Lexan, how far is that? How far is to my lodge?
It's 30 kilometers.
No, 30. To the lodge?
Oh, like, to the lodge? From here?
Yeah.
It's about 10, almost 5. 5.
What?
5.
5 kilometers?
Yes.
Oh my god, I've never walked that
far. No.
Seriously? You don't know about me?
It's 2.
I don't walk that far.
Just fearing you. Yeah.
Anyway, we'll get there eventually. At least I'm not going to drown on the bike. It is a beautiful walk. But 5 kilometers, I'm good. How often do you do this route?
Pardon?
On the foot. How often do you go this way? A week. How many times a week you go back to the Monkey Bay?
I myself.
Yeah.
A few
times a week?
No. 4 times a week.
4 times a week?
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're so fit.
4 times a week.
You know what that is?
Yes.
You know how to play? You can just spin it. What's your name?
Gift.